I'm going to show you today how to load up a video into your Google Drive, Stony Brook University, and then share that video to another party. Now, the reason why you might want to do this is because video files tend to be a little bit big, and it's a kind of a hassle to move them around through email or other methods. So the first thing we're going to do is log into your Stony Brook Gmail account. We go to stonybrook.edu/mycloud. And here's the NetID and passwords. You need to use the school Gmail account if you want to follow along with this example. Okay, so from here, I go to the top and I click on Drive. And I want to upload a file. So this button right here looks sort of like a hard drive with an arrow on it. We're going to click Upload. File, and then pick from your computer a video file that you want to upload. So maybe I'm going to do .mp4 or something. I'll just grab this file here and go ahead and say open. It's going to start uploading this file. Okay. This is the info about the file that I'm uploading, and you can see that it's just over 200 megs in size. So it'll give you an idea how long it takes to upload something like that. And it's over 12 minutes long. Fast forwarding now to the end of the upload. The total upload didn't take more than, I'd say, 2 minutes. Here's the file. I'm done with this. We don't need that anymore. So from here, you can check this box here next to your video file that you uploaded to the drive. And you could go to More and say Share. And I'm going to put in the example of my students. So I have a couple of students that work for me. Anya. These are my students. And of course, you'd want to add me as well. But these, my students are good to send videos to share videos with, because they have the authority to put stuff up on the YouTube channel, and they can also add things to our SB Capture system for you. And so we're going to say those people can edit, and we're going to notify them via email, and go ahead and share and save that information. Say done. And that's the sharing bit. That's it. So hopefully that's been instructive on showing you how to upload a video to your drive at Stony Brook University and then share it to Anya and Evan. And I'm also going to provide a link for the video drop-off form that you'll want to fill out to accompany the file. Thank you.